I'm not afraid of anyone, you know?
citizen who... Well, Martin, how would you describe your situation?
Well, as you can see, I lost my arms.
A real tragedy, Martin. Was it an accident? Were you attacked by nomads?
No, nothing like that. Okay, so back in 56, I was working at New American Auto Work.
NAA, sure. Go on.
Well, the company hit a few snags, decided to start cutting costs. One day they call us all into the break room, tell us we're inefficient, slow, weak, what have you. So they give us a choice. Either we replace our arms with Zeta Tech cyberware, or we get terminated. No severance packet.
And what did you do?
What anyone in my place would have done. I had two girls, a wife who couldn't work. I didn't have a choice. And it's not like it was free. They forced us to buy them on credit. 20-year installments, fixed to our salaries. Everything was fine at first. The arms were all right, but then a year later, NAA went under. I was out on the street. Applied anywhere I could for a job. Walked into every factory. I would have worked for Ennis, but there was nothing. Not a silch. I started falling back on my payments. A month goes by, then second, then third month. Then Zeta Tech sends its repo squad. I was on my knees, begging for another month, even a week. But they didn't listen. They tased me, ripped out my arms, and just left me there. My daughters, they...
I can tell you're still hurting. Even got some tears there. How about drying them with Militech's brand new Drofner 5X?
What? No. No. This isn't happening.
Oh, but it is. Ziggy Q's is where it's always happening.
I can't believe it. Ziggy, oh my God.
Got a story you want to share with the world? A tragic accident? Family drama? Don't wait. Call 1-900-ZIGGY-Q. For a taste of paradise, don't wait a microsecond longer. Send space to 7299 right now. The Crystal Palace. Feel alive in the dead of space.
you were sure. time you got up?
I think I might have caught something when I jagged into that corpo's biomine. Dunno, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Throw in some threads, meet me downstairs.
Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
Look, I'm waiting for a friend.
It hasn't rained in a while.
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can.
Yo, my two shroomers and boomers, Mr. White here. Drop that milk toast kibble and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, 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 clean speed. Cause life is too short to be slow.
What's up?
Purple Horse? It's Uskrox!
After making waves in Tokyo, Sydney, and Paris, their next stop is on your doorstep.
Night City, expect the unexpected!
It's all a shitstorm anyway.
Because your life is worth it. 9999 Trauma Team. Don't forget, you're worth it.
Yes? What's up?
When danger lurks, Trauma Team will be there. Sign up for our Platinum plan today, because your life is worth it. 9999 Trauma Team.
You ask me, your word's worth more than 80 Eddies.
Ah, you just say that because you ain't got no Eddies.
Neither do you.
True, but I ain't the one spouting no feel-good bullshit.
Dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can. Cold front moving in.
Hey! Hey, I know you got food. Give me some.
You want a new friend?
Ah, life's good, eh?
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
Hey, how's it going?
Well, what?
Piece of shit, come on!
You gotta tell me how you got to be you.
Yes, I know you. Good day to you.
Goodbye, violent thoughts. Snip. Goodbye, raping poor old ladies. And voila! You're a decent.
No, still a crypto fascist.
Fascist? I won't apologize for getting rid of scum. And you know what else? Deviant thought inhibiting chips? Did anyone complain?
Just don't look back.
Are you looking for someone?
¿Qué quieres?
Watch it. You'll swallow a fly.
Thank you.
Honda too. What do you say? How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about it?
How's it going? Fight's about to start. Not gonna watch, take notes.
Malone versus Hernandez? Nah, our chrome friend here don't watch TV. Don't talk neither. Only way he communicates is with them fists.
Where'd you get him, Fred?
Off the street. Saw him looking up at me with these big, sad eyes. So I took the poor pup in. Fed him, clothed him. Nah, for real. He's a military bot. Got a sweet deal, and a tumor mine tossed in a few upgrades. Now, here we are.
Nah, not today. Thanks anyway.
Whatever. I'll be here.
Try out our freshly developed new tastes and let your tongue be moved. All foods. Yummy.
Welcome, welcome.
At All Foods, nature comes first. From the very first stages of food production, we bring you bio quality that even Mother Nature can have. Try out our freshly developed new tastes and let your tongue be amazed. All Foods. Yummy.
Beef! Sweet little 45's waiting for it. Steady! Purrs after every shot now.
How did you get this? Did you sell your kidney or
Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Thanks a lot.
officials in recent weeks. Despite humanitarian efforts, nearly 60 people have been killed. Have we found heaven on Earth? Permanent human settlement on Antarctica is...
Hello, it's time for your local news. The Aratama Matsuri Festival is nearly upon us. To mark the event, the streets of Night City are covered with exquisite multi-story dashi floats. The festival program will also include musical performances by biwa virtuosos and theatrical performances in the no tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And, in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the dashi parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri. Enjoy yourselves, Night City. After the break, cyber-psychosis.
I'm not laughing. It's not me. It's an actor.
In the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of me telling you to Delta the fuck out of there.
Yeah, no biggie. Not like that cyber psycho was a tank on two chrome legs. What the fuck were you thinking? There's a reason Max Tack exists, you know.
Civilians were in danger. What was I supposed to do? Just watch them get mowed down?
Listen, you... me and every fucking cop in this city might as well be a civilian next to Max Tack. The day they give us the gear they're packing, go right ahead. Be the hero. Save the fucking day. But until then, you keep your head down and listen to me. That understood?
Competition. You think you're the best too?
What's your problem?
Today.
Man of the hour. Jeez, took you long enough. Whipped up an appetite, just waiting.
Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Senor Vector.
Didn't figure you was a type for Asian. Would have thought you'd find it too exotic.
What do you mean? What's there not to like? Noodles? Check. Synth sirloin? Check. Get some more chile action up in here, and you're looking at Mama Well's signature sopa de fideos.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but just that it's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coupe.
Dexter Deshawn, what's the latest spec on him? I know you got info to spill.
He's been off the grid for about 2 years. Word on the street was, took a little vacay.
2 years? That's exile, not a vacation. What was he up to?
Guessing he shoved pizzas in his mouth while jerking off to hardcore virtues. The important thing is he's back. He's a fresh crew.
How'd you manage to pull this? Trade in your spleen or something? As far as I know, we're not the type to get fingered by Dex.
You, me? Oh, but D-Buck, she's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Cause come on, ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say. So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. Oh, no pressure, but, his whole deal? He's right on you, I say.
All right. Let's hear what old Dex has to say. Set it up.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own. Gonna be long?
Really? No.
It's always the same story. You land on fresh turf, local fixer waves his dick around, but he's smiling, saying you'll be up to your neck in gigs and eddies. Still, all you are is another name in their little black book. Nifty tool for getting them a fat slice of whatever half-baked shit by their client put on the table. Sure, you crack jokes over drinks, but in the end, it's biz. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust off with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
I'm glad. Are you?
Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know.
Tempted by the cute name or suspiciously low price. Unofficial estimates already have the body count numbering in the dozens. Keep your wits out there, kiddos. NC, back with you so soon? How's your afternoon? Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear, open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Out what Dex has cooked up for us.
But you are not the masters of your memories, for your eyes do not belong to you, or rather, not only to you. Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical
out
eyes
of the way.
Have resisted the temptation
checking
to
them out?
Them?
Nah, Chuma mine needs to work here,
all
that's
all. Around us, even
oh, yeah?
Within us! Your joy, your worries, your life!
From where's that? Doesn't matter.
So what happened to her?
Hey, V. Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
You look pleased.
Because I am. Always. Makes for easier living. But...
we got a new job lined up.
From a big hitter at the afterlife.
Oh. Is it gonna be dangerous?
Don't you worry, mi amor. We're bulletproof.
Do you?
Hello? Anybody there?
Cameras are all around us, even within us.
And they say I've got my head in the clouds. Earth to be!
Do you?
Vicky, surprise every old ripper. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. It's been a while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights?
Whole kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. He gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But? Something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet. V?
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later. With interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Kuroshi? Whoa. Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy then.
I gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now? I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand. You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside. Mark one, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here.
So, what's new in the life of Victor Vector?
Yeah, if I'm being honest, not much. And that's fine with me. I used to live in a world where all that mattered was who's who, what's what, and how's why.
And what happened?
One day, I just dropped it and never looked back. I'll never be a legend in this town, but been sleeping nights ever since. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything? Lights out for a minute, all right? Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful. Time for the scanner. It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also injected an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er did well. It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. Ran a full sweep on your soft and circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug-free.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. 2 whiffs now, and another 2 in an hour.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.
Guard up, you idiot.
Come on, punch him. Jab with your left. Left, goddammit.
Guard up, you idiot.
Jab with your left. Left, goddammit.
Guard up, you idiot.
Jim. Jab with your left. Left, goddammit.
Looks a little out of whack, babe. I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds. Anything red.
V, yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride for you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked, next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay, do my best to talk us up.
Listen, I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber-psycho attacks in the city is on the rise. Now, that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyber-psychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
Move it! Don't just stand there!
Thank you. 今日空气污染达到紫色预警级别，建议年长居民不要前往。
There's Vargas.
ガキか。いい加減姿を現しな。
出ておいで。ママが探してるよ。
姿を現しな。 出ておいで。
Pistol for walking in the city, or a rifle for a trip out of town. Military. Protection for every occasion.
Thank you.
wrong in the head or what?
Believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation to peek through them? Cameras are all around us, even within us. Your joys, your worries, your life, for them it is all mere spectacle. Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation to peek through them? Cameras are all around us, even within us. Your joys,
if
your-
If anyone was watching and giving a damn, I'd have half the city's underworld and half its corpse on my ass already.
And if you are their pawn, unknowingly carrying out their secret agendas. But who are those who follow our every step, you ask? Why, the titans of entertainment in Alpha Centauri! In their wretchedness, they placate their weary and oppressed masses by putting our laughter, our tears, on full display!
Hey, get next to him! I'll snap his still of you arresting him for revealing government secrets!
Open your mind before it is too late!
How's biz, Misty? Boomin'?
You're the first person to walk in here for 2 days. And 2 days ago, it was a pizza guy. Got lost. People in this town, they've lost their spiritual connection. But well, you know, I'm here to serve them, not the other way around.
Jackie gave you these cards, right? I remember when he asked me to help him pick the right deck.
Mm-hmm. He picked just the thing for me, too. I feel a real connection to this deck. We could lay out a spread for you now, if you like.
Yeah. Why the hell not?
Focus on the recent past and what you expect. The world reversed. You stand at the beginning of your journey. It will be nothing like you think, and longer than you imagine. The lovers reversed. You are surrounded by a force that will challenge you. You will also come into conflict with another inner force. The star also reversed. You will have to overcome unknown desires and sever a strong tie with something I can't quite make out. Reverse death. Your adversaries will turn you against yourself. The journey will bring either transformation or destruction.
Doesn't sound so good.
No, not at all. But don't worry, I probably just read the cards wrong.
How's biz going?
Can't complain. Corpos learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Good thing you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
You know what? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with this lot.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. Life just gets easier from there.
Hey,
what they don't know, the real name for the thing they call Cyber is actually
organic food continues to be of a major concern. Do not eat from unlabeled cans.
오늘 공기 오염 경보는 자주색입니다.
Look what the cat dragged in.
They wish to rule, to control. Your executives, your leaders. But they are not human, no. But then what, you ask? Reptilian! You can recognize them by their cold blue eyes. Creatures born centuries ago on the Antarctic ice.
Can it wait?
Hey, motherfucker, you're a bitch!
Man, I hate this cowardly horse shit.
Pistol for walking in the city, or a rifle for a trip out of town. Military. Protection for every occasion.
Do this!